Looks like the grounding wire was never hooked up here.
Is that bad?
It could be. You should if there is a ground wire.
What if there isn't?
Then that's okay. The other one in there didn't have one. It was just a black and a white wire. It was the big problem.
What's this? The black and the white? Or is this black and the white and the blue?
That's the light kit wire, the blue wire.
Now what you gotta do?
Take this down and hang on just a minute, please.
What wire has a short in it?
One of them in this spin does.
Jeez. Where's the other one?
In the closet here. Wires are gonna have to be shortened, though.
They're gonna have to be what?
Shortened, because...
Yeah, they're kind of long.
That's so if you want a longer down rod, you would do that.
You don't really need a long down rod, though.
Right. I gotta take this port down first.
Screwdriver?
Yeah. He said the last resident or someone here before me put this out without his permission.
Really?
Yeah, and I said, that's not nice. I said, you have a right to know. It's up to you more than them. And he goes, that's true.
Well, what used to be there before a ceiling fan? Just a light?
Yep.
They're long screws.
Yep.
Do you need that thing?
No, that's just a bracket. It comes with another one in the new one.
How big is the new one?
It's about this, about the size of that one.
What the hell are you doing there, cone? That one?
Yep.
What are you gonna do with those wires?
Yeah, that's what wires mount go to.
Yeah.
This is the bracket right here.
All right. It's got a ground on it.
Yep, that'll go to the copper wire.
How do the wires look?
It looked good.
There's the holes right there. Mm-hmm.